We're with the cast and crew of the upcoming TV series, Outlife.
You're watching Gay TV on location.
Well, we're here at Outlife, one of the biggest things going on in Atlanta tonight, and I'm actually with another one of the stars of Outlife. Tell them who you are.
My name's Edward Solis. I play Eric Pettigene on the show.
So how did you become a part of this?
I came for an audition, worked it out, and it's been just a dream come true ever since.
And what did you think about the whole storyline to it?
Great storyline. We have amazing writers, amazing director. The whole storyline's amazing, so we just love it. Everything about it's been a great thing so far.
In one word, tell people why you think they should come out to see this movie.
One word to describe it. Mm-hmm. If you want to see greatness, actually, it's a great show. It's gonna compare to everything else you see on television.
What is the most compelling thing about it?
It's just the diversity you see. Actually, the diversity. Yeah.
Now, is everybody in the cast gay, or just some people playing?
No. It's just gonna converse with straight and gay and racism as well. So it's gonna compete with all the obstacles of life.
Everything that we go through on a daily basis.
Exactly. Everything. Yeah.
Thank you so much, and I can't wait to see you.
All right.
When we get inside.
I'll see you later.
Thank you. Hey.
Hello.
How you doing?
I'm good. How are you?
All right. Let everybody know who you are.
I'm Heidi Lindquist. I play Lydia Ramirez on Outlife.
Now, Heidi.
Yes.
When you first sat down to read this script, what did you think?
I thought it was amazing. I laughed. I cried. Uh-huh. So it's an amazing script, and the writer's amazing. I mean, it's just a really, really good script.
Now, I got a question for you. Now, being a woman that actually goes to beauty salons and spend time in them, how would you tell people this comes across to women?
What do you mean? Like, how?
Like, it's, I know most...
It's a lot of drama.
Right.
And okay. Women like drama.
Right. Is it drama filled?
It's drama filled. It's drama filled, tear filled. I mean, it's great.
And what could you tell me in one word about Outlife?
Outlife? Fantastic.
Fantastic.
Yes.
And I can't wait to see you guys because we're actually going to prepare
yes.
tonight. And a little birdie told me you guys didn't even see it either.
No.
Oh, so this will be the first time for you
yes.
as well.
Scared.
So I'd love to see what you say after we're done watching.
I know.
And then see how yes. great it really is.
It is really great.
Thank you so much.
Tell
them who you are one more time.
My name is Heidi Lindquist.
And we will see you in a minute, Heidi.
Yes.
Thank you so much.
This is Outlife on KTV.
From the red carpet to an up-close and personal conversation about this controversial new sitcom. You're now on location. Stay in the know. Join us, Gay TV on location. We're with the cast and crew of the upcoming TV series, Outlife.
Sugar Salon, thanks for holding. What do you need?
From the red carpet to an up-close and personal conversation of Outlife. We'll be right back. Gay TV on location. Are you ready to be on location? Stay in the know. Join us, Gay TV on location. We'll be right back.